Wallahi, any religion, any system, any sect, any way of life, if any one of these things was attacked like the way Islam is being attacked, wallahi, it would have collapsed ages ago. Yet Islam is still here, it is still standing, it is still flourishing. You are a Muslim and Allah is waiting for you. The angels are waiting for you. The Ummah is waiting for you to wake up and come back to Allah.